I see myself in that little mirror thingy. That's very impressive.